Non-farm payroll, known as NFP, is a statistic researched, recorded, and reported by the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, intended to represent the total non-farm payroll accounts for approximately 80% of the workers who produce the entire gross domestic product of the United States. The non-farm payroll is a monthly report, which also includes estimations on average work week and the average weekly earnings of all non-farm employees. The report is printed on the first Friday of each month and is issued in order to assist government policymakers and economists to determine the current state of the economy and predict future levels of economic activity.